Witnesses say some of the strikers carrying sticks and machetes approached the heavily armed police. It's not clear what provoked the violence, but the strikers charged and the police opened fire with automatic weapons. By the time the shooting stopped, the ground was littered with dead and wounded. A reporter for a South African news